Good afternoon to all of you. I deem it a privilege and an honor to address such august gathering and to share some of my thoughts and experience with you today. Ideas pursued with passion and courage of conviction make impossible possible. Hyderabad Metro Rail is a unique project. It's a first of its kind in the world that a mass transit system of this magnitude is ever attempted on planet Earth in public-private partnership. All of the metros in India and elsewhere are basically done as government projects. Delhi Metro and all of the metros here, they have basically borrowed money from JICA, that is Japanese bank, and built projects. We wanted to do it differently. Dr. Manmohan Singh, the Prime Minister of the country, was talking about developing or spending about $1 trillion on Indian infrastructure. He envisaged that 50% of it should come from private sector through PPP route. Once the country's economy got opened up for the private sector investments in infrastructure, the rest is history. So P.V. Narasimha Rao opened up the economy at the time, and then we have seen sea change. The kind of telecom revolution that has happened in this country in 2 decades flat. We used to be one of the lowest tele densities in the world. We used to be one of the highest tariffs in the world. And in 2 decades flat, we have become the second highest tele density in the world and the lowest tariff in the world. So this is what has happened to this country. Do things differently and make a difference for the country. If you are aiming sky high, you must be prepared for failure. This is another thing which I talk about in IITs, IIMs and different other management institutes, etc. NVS Reddy became a butt of jokes in the cocktail circuits of Hyderabad those days. My guru, Mr. Sridharan, who built Delhi Metro and who had shown to the world what India was capable of, I have a lot of respect for him. He believed that mass transit systems and these big mega projects will have to be done only in government sector as government projects with government money. He started attacking me. Many people started attacking me. Even my personal integrity was under question those days. Nowhere in the world it has happened. It has not worked so far. So it will not work. Somebody has to take a calculated risk. Otherwise, man wouldn't have conquered space. All these things wouldn't have been possible. There were thousands of articles on my project and me in the newspapers over the last 10 years. Like a snake, they want me to go like this. I can't take a rail like a snake. So these are all the problems we had to face. Dr. Vaishraj Reddy, Secretary's time, initially we mooted this proposal in 2005. Without my knowledge, one day I got a call saying that your project is selected as one of the top 100 projects, engineering projects of the world. I said, metro rails all over the world are built by railway engineers as engineering projects, as transportation projects. But I'm looking at it as an opportunity to redesign an Indian city as a people-friendly green city. They all appreciated. To our surprise, our project was selected as Global Engineering Project of the Year 2013 award. We got actually the best engineering project of the world. Concession agreement for the first time we prepared. I worked with Mr. Gajendra Halde at the time. He was in the Planning Commission. Today, my concession agreement is published by the Planning Commission as a standard document for PPPs. This is being followed. Today, I brought a 20,000 crore investment, 20,000 crore proposal, which is a reality today. So all the time, I used to be on the road with their engineers and my engineers, and they used to write letters sitting in AC room saying that, you know, we can't do this because you have not done this, you have not done that, etc. I said, this is not the way to do project. Come with me, walk with me, I'll tell you how to do the project. So we used to be practical. I look at this project as an opportunity to redesign an Indian city as a people-friendly green city. Luckily, I've now got, I had a minister, Mr. K.T. Ram Rao, who is the son of the chief minister. So he and I, we have brainstormed many things. He said, okay, whatever you want, I'll support you. Bicycles were introducing. This is a trend all over the world because you have to bring down the pollution levels. Rail is 5 times energy efficient when compared to roads. Through braking, we will get almost 40% of the energy back into the grid. Again, my stations are open stations, no air conditioning, etc. Miyapur, this challenge Mr. KTR, my minister, gave me. Every station I have given a different design. Young architects I have encouraged. Be prepared for failure and ridicule. People may laugh at you, doesn't matter. They laughed at me. But today they're praising me as a hero, saying that one of the best things that has happened. Tell them that we are winning, we are winning, we are winning, and you will win. That's what I have learned from you people. I have implemented in my project. So thank you very much for very patiently listening to me. I hope I've conveyed something to you. Thank you very much.